morning so far. It's only. Let me see what time it is. It's 9:41. I think I'm gonna do a purple look today. Give me some watermelon Mountain Dew. I have one viewer. I don't know who that is. Let's just chat for an hour. First, I guess I can hydrate my face. I can put my primer on. Let's apply this eye primer. I was still a little pink from yesterday's. That color was really pigmented, and I washed my face last night, and I washed it this morning, well, just a while ago before I came on, and it's still on there a little bit. The color. I'm gonna bring it all the way to the brow. I gonna let that dry. Let me see if there's any purples on here. I want to do the purple look. There is some purples, but let me see. Yeah, I didn't want to use this color. I want to use my Kyla palette. Okay, I'm feeling kind of like a sparkle. We're gonna do some sparkles, so I'm going with this dark color. Portugal right here. Let's do it. Okay. Okay, that's much better. I don't know. Think I need to wipe this part off. I think I'm feeling something else. Gonna spray some of my toner. And is color MJ. It's this light purple. I think I'm just gonna put this color all over my lid. I'm gonna fix it up a bit. It might look like a mess right now, but trust me. Or maybe I need to use a smaller brush. I'm not sure. I hope everyone's having a great day or morning. I'm going with the color Immaculate. Hi. No, I'm just on here doing my makeup, but not really talking because I don't really have anybody to talk to. No one's coming on, so I was just focusing on my makeup. How are you doing today? No. I don't. Don't know. I'm bored. Also, can your tongue? No. I'm sorry. Am I boring you? That's nice. This is from a TikTok challenge, but can you? No, I'm not that cool. I don't even know how you do that, so I'm not even going to try. Mine is just normal, I guess. Nah, I'm not doing that. Sorry. Good morning. Sorry I started without you. Oh, I'm so tired too. My shoulder hurts. My back hurts. I think from laying on the couch like all afternoon. I'm watching Twilight. I got two more I gotta watch today. But do you like these colors? That's MJ, the light purple, and then the sparkle purple is Immaculate. Oh, I'm sorry. It was like midnight when I went to sleep. And it didn't help that the dogs kept getting in the bed. Last night. Well, they is always every night. I think we're gonna go to the store soon. So I'm gonna not really rush, but I can't really talk as long today. Did you see how many TikTok followers I have so far? Like almost 400. And I did that like follow, I'll follow back video thing. I started that, I think it was like Tuesday. And then one of them is trending. I have like almost 600 views. I'm close. Almost. I feel like I might add this I'm gonna add Portugal, this dark purple sparkly color. You can't really see it that well on camera. I'm gonna add it under my waterline. More like a shimmer color. Right? I want to reach 10K so I can get paid. Because if you have 10K and you have 10,000 views or likes on a video before 30 days, then you'd be like a certified TikTok creator and you can start getting paid for your videos. Okay. I think I have like like six is going viral. One of them is the Twilight rewatching the first one I did. I think yesterday was the most I posted it in one day. Some people don't like the videos, they'd watch it, but I mean, that still helps though, I guess. Oh, wow. That's not bad. But I mean, if you wanted to, you could do like a, well, I don't think my Twilight ones, I don't think you can stitch them. I have it set up that you can, but so you can't stitch it if it's like over like a certain time limit. Like if the video is a 3 minute long, you can't like stitch it or something. I don't know. Been trying to get see if people would like ask me questions like on my Q&A part, and then I'll like do a video of like answering questions. I don't know what to do next after the Twilight stuff. Maybe I might get people, or I'll just do a video about what movie series should I do next, or okay, I guess that looks good. Okay. Okay, I think I'm done with that. No, I don't have contacts in. You gonna ask me anything? Just anything that comes to mind. It don't have to be like good questions. Just ask me anything, or like if there's like any like makeup series you want me to do, like I was thinking maybe like doing like the girls the girls from Twilight, like the Cullens, like how I think that they would do their makeup like in 2021, like how Bella or something, Bella, Alice, Esme, Rosalie, and I'm not good with drawing, so it would just be the eye looks and stuff like that. Like, for Alice, you know, she's, like, pixie-like, so thinking about, like, do, like, a green and yellow, and then, and then, Rosalie, maybe like some blues, and then Esme, she's like this loving, caring person, so like I guess you could help me pick out colors. I'm not really, I have to think about that. Let's see. Alan liked that look I did yesterday, and with those lashes, but I gotta trim them, like cut off the edges, or whatever the excess band part, because they kept on poking me. It looked good, but I can't wear them if I have my glasses on. Yeah, it was cute. I liked it. No, it was these my friend Laura, she sent me them. because she sells Red Aspen products, and she sent me them for me to try them for her. She wanted me to do like a product review for her. She wants me to join her, but I don't know. I want to use Michaela lashes, but maybe if I get me some contacts, I'll wear them. Like they sell, like Red Aspen, they sell makeup, some makeup products, and they sell lashes, but they're big for selling like glue on nails. But I'm not sure if I'm into that. Like, I don't need anything else. And I don't want to be stuck with having to try to make money for me to spend money on the website to make money. Like, if nobody's gonna be interested, I need to get me some magnetic lashes. And like it came to the point where like spending so much money on your business and you're the only one that's spending money to help you and it's not going anywhere and you don't have any like daily or like customers coming back or new customers coming in to buy stuff, it gets hard. And like how you're supposed to like make profit if you're the only one buying, you know? Like, yeah, you're spending like $200, $300 on all this makeup, but you don't even get half that back. Right? I mean, I'm trying with Scentsy and the other one, but I haven't even bought anything. I haven't bought anything in 2 months. But I know there was something I wanted to get Alan. He made the other room into his little game room. So tomorrow our new products will come, our fall products. So if there's any like fall scents, I might try to get the samples and or something, I don't know, but I want to get Alan a mini warmer to put in his room so he can have something in there and it smell good. What's next? Let's do, I guess, contour. Yes, that's yeah. Definitely you need to do what's important first. I gotta get Alan some more body wash. And I gotta get some body wash too from Pure Romance. So you wanna try some body stuff on there, can, and you can use my code. Or Scentsy had a code. That would help. I think your link is still active. I'll have to add some more days to it probably, but yeah. This is 3-in-1. It has the brightening shade to go under your eye. The bronzer, and then the contour. But it's kind of dark. I did fair to light, but it's kind of. Yeah. Or if you need some shave cream, that's some good stuff. I use it all the time. I have no razor burns or bumps or anything. Hello. I'm good. It is good. It's really good. And definitely better to pair the shave cream with the aftershave mist. It feels so good. And the body dew, you can use that too. Like after you shave and stuff and you spray that mist, use that body dew. And it lasts longer than the lotion. It's like 24-hour hydration and everything. It's really good. And that helps keep the bugs away, like mosquitoes and okay. Okay, we're gonna try this bronzer stuff. I did it yesterday. It's okay. That's gotta blend it out a lot. Okay, now contour. Okay, I'm done with that. Now, time for blush. But sometimes that hurts. Okay. I'm gonna go in with this first. It's from my BoxyCharm box. It's the Anastasia Beverly Hills Loose Highlighter in the color Vegas. And then I'm going to apply this on top. It's the Plumping Liquid Highlight, and I'll just tap that on there. Okay, that is hot. That is a lot. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna go in with successful. And then I'll do my eyelashes. Okay, do a lot of cleaning up. That was weird. Cute. Trying to clean the lash brush. I thought I had another one, but I guess I don't. Okay. Me too. I love it. I was upset that I didn't get the dewy setting spray. Like, you know the one that we saw at Ulta? Not Ulta, Sephora. I think that was Anastasia's brand. And it was supposed to, I had a chance to get it in the premium BoxyCharm box, but I didn't get it. And so they, when I got the box, it gave me a card. I can use this code. Hey, Caitlin. To get buy one and get 50% off, and buy one and get 50% off, and so I bought it off of Anastasia Beverly Hills website, and I used that code, and I bought two of them, and I think it's supposed to be in today. I might try that out. I might just wait. And not set my face until then, or maybe I can do both. I'll just use what I got right now. Thank you. Well, I think I'm like gonna get off of here and finish getting ready for the day, because I think we're about to go shopping. We need to go get some groceries. But I'll post pictures later. Well, I love y'all, and I hope y'all have a great day, and it's gonna be a good Sunday, so y'all have a great day, okay? I might get back on later and just chat or something like that. Love you. Love you too. Okay, well, I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.